Senate candidate Natasha von Imhof says she wasn't caught off guard either.
Johnson has been in the state legislature for about a decade, and I think he's contributed to the current gridlock that we see, and I think voters are really frustrated.
Learn more at natashaforalaskastatesenate.com or find me on Facebook. Paid for by Friends of Natasha von Imhof for Alaska State Senate, P.O. Box 242561, Anchorage.